Work was the problem. Too much on my shoulders, I started eating less. I thought it was stress, partying more to dispel the darkness I felt inside, to make myself ready to face the world the next day. Nothing worked until one day I gave up on work, on my family, on my social life. The darkness had won, but my friends, my family, work, they wouldn't quit on me. They helped me find a safe place.